Hi, I'm Jenna.
I'm Jillian.
And I'm Jacqueline. And we chose the blood drive as our project because it gives back to the community and each donation saves 3 lives.
Based on population, we've had the highest percent of units collected, over 676 kids.
Every donation is important, so come donate to your local blood drive.
I want you to give blood this Christmas.
It's the time of giving in the Christmas season, so why not give blood?
I want to donate blood to get chicks.
The reason why I gave blood is to give back to society, save 3 lives.
I donated blood today to save 3 lives.
To save 3 lives.
To save another 3 lives.
To save another 3 lives.
Saving lives.
To save lives.
To save 3 lives.
Yeah. Save lives to save lives.
I wanted to donate blood today to save lives and help other people.
I saved 3 people's lives today and I feel like a better person.
I donated blood today to save lives.
I like to save lives.
Donating blood to save lives.
I like giving blood because I like saving lives.
I'm donating blood today to be a local hero.
I'm donating blood today to help people that need the blood.
The act of donating is selfless.
I'm donating blood because it's a good way to get back to my community.
To help people in need.
I'm donating blood for the grilled cheese.
For the grilled cheeses.
I'm donating blood for a good cause.
I donated blood today to have Viking cry.
Because I'm able. Yeah, I can. Everyone in my family gets blood, so why not? I'm 16, I can.
I'm donating blood to help the people in need.
I donated blood today because I'm sort of a bad person. This makes me feel less of a bad person.
I'm donating blood today to help other people.
I want to give blood because I've never done it before and I want to help people.
That was my weight.
I have done it before, but I want to help people even more.
I'm donating blood because I want to help those in need.
Kill vampires.
It's a great way for Coeur High School to give back to the community.
I'm donating because it's a great way for me as a teenager to give back to my community.
There wasn't any pain that was totally worth saving 3 lives.
Because I care.
I'm donating blood because people need blood.
I get cold every now and then when this thing deflates.
Cool.
I get food, so I'm happy.
So this is my whole blood, and then this separates this into my plasma into here.
I hope I never have to get blood, but I'm willing to donate.
It only hurts a little bit, but it's worth saving 3 lives.
I donated blood because I saw my friends do it last year and it seemed like something the thing to do.
I'm donating blood today because I want to do the best with what I have.
I'm donating blood, well, not for the grilled cheese, but I just haven't done it yet and I wanted to give back something. Anyway.
I'm donating blood to save people's lives, like my grandpa's. He needed it a couple years back and I'm just giving back.
I'm donating blood because a lot of other people need it and I have plenty of it.
I am donating blood to save the life of a friend.
I donated blood to save a friend's life.
I am donating blood because for the little bit that I'm dealing with for the pain, I get to save 3 lives. And to me, I would rather deal with this than not save lives.
I donate blood because I know there's a lot of need for it and I have O negative, so there's a lot of people that need my blood in particular.
Okay. I started donating blood because my brother, who had been donated blood for years, passed away and I wanted to pick up where he left off.